Why not? So we've been watching it for an hour.
So?
What do you mean, so? I'm way past the nudity buffer. Be serious.
When you say things like nudity buffer, do you actually expect people to understand what you're talking about? Right. When you first see an attractive woman, you've got a nudity buffer of maybe 5 minutes before you've fully mapped out what she looks like naked. That takes time.
Good point.
If you don't get in there and talk to her during that first 5 minutes, it's too late. Because then she'll be naked in your head. And you'll forget rule one of playing it cool.
Yeah.
Which is, only smile at her face. Forget the nudity. Forget the power of the buffer, Patrick.
Did I ever tell you about the little red one in my office?
Never mind about it.
You were there 2 years, but I missed the buffer.
That redhead has been naked in my head for 2 years now, performing deviant sex acts that would make the world's top porn stars go white and steady themselves on the furniture. I lose the ability to speak the moment she comes into the room. Every time she passes me in a corridor, I walk sideways into the wall. She thinks I'm a mute with a balance problem. When you walk past the office, redhead, you just smile.
I tried smiling at her once. I destroyed a water cooler.